Welcome to my show. We already know the fate of former Appellate Division Justice IHM Shamsuddin Chaudhary Manik while he was trying to escape to India through Dana border area in Kanagat Upazila of Sylhet. But we don't know yet what is waiting for the most notorious criminal ex-Chief Justice Khairullah. Why he is so infamous? He abolished, he scrapped the caretaker government system. Despite the Supreme Court's earlier ruling allowing the system to continue for 2 terms, he disregarded this and published the full verdict 16 months and 3 days after the ruling, after his retirement. His verdict gave Hasina the biggest political weapon to cling to power. The end of the caretaker system meant to an end to the mechanism of checks and balance which ensured free and fair elections in 1991 and 1996, 2001 and 2008. In return, the infamous Khairullah was appointed as the Law Commission chairman several times.
Shabek Pradhan Bicharpati ABM Khairul Haq খামখেয়ালি রায়ে পাল্টে দিয়েছিলেন তত্ত্বাবধায়ক সরকার ব্যবস্থা। তার বিচার দাবিতে সোচ্চার হচ্ছেন সাধারণ আইনজীবীরা। রায় জালিয়াতির অভিযোগের মধ্যে শাহবাগ থানা